My name is Wayne Schwass. I'm a former AFL football player, but more recently I am the founder of a social enterprise called Pucker Up, which works in the mental health space. And I'm also importantly a father of teenage children, twin daughters who are 18, and I have a 15-year-old son. For me personally, respect is treating people in a manner that I believe I deserve to be treated in a reciprocal fashion. What I say, what I do, how I behave. My primary role as a dad is to empower my children to remain emotionally connected and expressive for their entire life. Because I believe if I can help them do that, then they will have the skill set, the confidence, the self-respect to be able to manage challenging situations in a more proactive, productive, and positive manner. So I think that there are a number of really simple ways to begin to teach our younger children about respect without actually going, okay, I need to sit down with my 6-year-old son or daughter and talk to them about respect. I think the best place and the most important, the starting point for these conversations is in the safety of our home. We used dinner time as an opportunity to bring the family unit together. And I believe that conversation empowers my kids. I can support them and encourage them to think about what they say and how they behave, not just when the behaviour might be not acceptable, but all the time.